Holy Bible, Second Book of John, Chapter 1, Verse 11. For he who gives him words of love has a part in his evil works.